probably don't know this band, but you will eventually. They were out around the same time as the Beatles and Jimi Hendrix, but they're just different.